Welcome to the Professional Standards Training Tracker Tool training video series. This is Chapter 1, Create a New eAuthentication Account. The Professional Standards Training Tracker Tool operates within the U.S. Department of Agriculture, or USDA, Food and Nutrition Services official website. Users must register with a USDA eAuthentication account to access the tool. Professional Standards Training Tracker Tool's front page contains information and a link to create a new eAuthentication account. After the account is successfully created, it may be used to log into the Training Tracker Tool. This video will walk you through the steps needed to set up an eAuthentication account. Click the Create Account link to take you to the eAuthentication System's registration page. You'll be asked to select your type of user, customer or USDA employee/contractor. For school and state users, select the Customer Radio button and press the Continue button. Next, enter your email address and press the Submit button. A confirmation page will be displayed with a message stating that an email was sent to the email address entered. You'll need to click on the link provided in the email message to complete the registration process. Check your inbox for an email titled eAuth Confirm Email. Open the email and press the Confirm Email Address button. You'll be redirected to the eAuthentication System's account registration page, where you'll enter your complete name as provided on a government-issued photo ID. Your email address will become your eAuthentication ID. The next step is to enter a password. Passwords must be at least 12 characters long and cannot be a commonly used password. Finally, press the Submit button. The customer account registration confirmation page will be displayed. It will have the registration completion message. Your registration details will also be emailed to your email account. Now you can use the user ID, your email address, and the password you have created to log into the Professional Standards Training Tracker Tool by clicking the Login with eAuth Account button. It will redirect you to the eAuthentication login page. Enter your user ID and password to access the Professional Standards Training Tracker Tool. The very first time you log in, you'll need to set up your Professional Standards Training Tracker Tool user profile. Please see our separate training video for this process. Once your user profile is set up, you are redirected to the tool's homepage. More instructional videos are available under the Help menu to navigate the tool. As a reminder, please use the Contact Us menu item under the Help menu to email cnpntab@fns.usda.gov for any questions or challenges you may have while using the Professional Standards Training Tracker Tool. Thank you for viewing.